Greetings. Are you here for spirit tuning?
Those eyes tell a story of a challenger who's felled her mark. Fine and well. Now lay out your arms.
I spoke with the girl.
She has a gift for spirit tuning. So I told her everything I know. I'm indebted to a spirit tuner I met long ago. It was all I could do to honor her. I'm sorry I doubted you.
You again. I thought you'd receive a summons to the Round Table. Nefeli Lu, we met at Stormvale. I'm glad to see you here. I have something for you. I found it in Godric's grafting grounds. You defeated him. You should have it. Make good use of it. I don't intend to make a habit of scavenging corpses. Ah, yes. I wonder if you've met my foster father. He's in his study. The room Ensure's guarding just over there. If you haven't already, I advise you introduce yourself. Father is leader of the Round Table. I'm sure talking to him will be worth your while. It's about time I headed off. I'll see you again, warrior.
played again.
Well, you're back. Goodbye. What is it? There are others of my people who yet survive in these lands. If the mood takes you and you meet one, then offer them some trade, won't you? My people, wanderers all have long been spurned by the grace of gold, which is why we cannot settle, but instead are forced into this pitiful, unceasing journey. But thanks to that, things are not so different for us now, though the Elden Ring is shattered. I think this makes us kindred spirits of sorts. Your people, the Tarnished, and mine. Goodbye.
You're new around here. Surprised you found me in my little nook. No matter, no matter. Your money's as good as anyone else's. Why don't you take hold, but don't ask me how...
Hello again. Good customer? Goodbye. Till next time.
Are you that new tarnished? You've done well. I am Enya, the Finger Reader. I interpret the words of the fingers, envoys to the greater will. Look there. The fingers tremble to welcome you, Shardbearer. Let their wisdom wash over you.
Great Elden Ring, root of the Golden Order, anchor of all lands, giver of grace, wellspring of all joy. Until it was shattered, The tragic corruption of the Order has taken its toll. Across the realm, life lies in ruin. Fallen to pieces. Foul curses and misery spread, unabated. But the Greater Will has not abandoned the realm, nor the life that inhabits it. So it is that the Tarnished are guided by grace, called to act. Brave Tarnished, your great rune is a handsome shard of the Elden Ring. Seek another of its kind. To become Elden Lord and restore the Golden Order.
Let the words of the Fingers guide you. Well, I see. A remembrance of gold has found its way into your possession. Demigods and even the Crater of the Champions are hewn by the Erdtree upon their end into remembrances. They are valuable indeed. These remembrances yet house the power of their former masters. And should you wish to wield that same power, well, I will lend you the strength of the Fingers. Oh, do not recoil from my offer. The Fingers guide us all. And you, Tarnished, you are here to take, are you not? Ah, great runes are the stuff of demigods. The children of the goddess, Queen Marika. She who is vessel of the Elden Ring. Tainted by the strength of their runes, her children warred, but none could become Elden Lord. And so grace was extended to your kind, the Tarnished. Listen, the Fingers speak.
The Greater Will has long renounced the demigods. Tarnished, show no mercy. Have their heads. Take all they have left.
Indeed. But remember one thing. The demigods are each and all the direct offspring of Queen Marika. Godric the Grafted was but a distant relation, the runt of the litter. His divine blood sorely diluted. Of the Fingers guide you.
You appear to be doing well. Very good. Well then, would you like to learn an incantation? May the Golden Order sh-
You've met Garank, I take it. Then owing to our duties shared, we are now comrades in arms. I think you've earned this. The power of the Golden Order to aid the hunt of those who live in death. Serve the Golden Order, that I might put this crooked land to rights, following only the guidance of the Great Elden Ring. Those who live in death fall outside the principles of the Golden Order. Their mere existence sullies the guidance of gold, tainting its truth. And so it is, the vermin must be exterminated, down to the very last.
Be sure to tell me if you meet a young woman named Lanya. She's a servant to my house. She's been my companion since childhood. I've lost count of the number of times I've had to find her like this. Honestly, she's such a little tomboy.
Grant me forgiveness. The road is yet long. A god is not easily felled. But one day without fail you will have your wish. So please grant me forgiveness, Queen Marika.
I am pleased to see you again. Would you like me to hold you once more? Now, come closer. You are so very warm. I was known as a deathbed companion. Where I come from, after I received the warmth and lively vigor from a number of champions, I lay with the remains of an exalted noble to grant him another chance at life. To do so is the purpose of my being. But before I could bear the noble into new life, I was awakened by the guidance of grace. And chased from my birthplace. Pray, be kind. Despite all that, I still wish to be a deathbed companion. So please, let me hold you like this, as often as it takes. Then good day to you, my dear.
You, is it? I didn't notice you there. I'll be doing my job, same as ever. Just lay out your arms. Those words were not meant for you. I may be prisoner to you, tarnished lot, but my prayers are mine, and mine alone. Well, I've had my say. I'll be more careful too.